What happened to your eye? You know, you literally just hit it with your fist not even 10 seconds ago. Oh, what the hell just happened? I literally just woke up. Hello, contestants. So today this is a very special episode. The challenge is to find a traitor among you. And also, this is a Danganronpa themed episode, because I totally don't binge watch it in my free time while you guys are doing challenges. What do you mean? Wait, what's Danganronpa again? Yeah, I'm kind of confused too. What's Danganronpa? Okay, you guys don't know Danganronpa, all of your fillers. I mean, very nice, How about I show you some quote unquote highlights of this void? Please don't show the executions. Come on, it can't be that bad, right? So there's this one.
I think we're good.
Or even this one. This one is really nice in my opinion.
I
don't feel so good. Guys, stop exaggerating. Isn't it that bad in my opinion? Sure, the gory, but like not that bad. Anyway, where's that great? Okay, great to make despair and hope. Right, if you don't like it, I shall execute you in that same fashion.
I'm a big fan of the series too, but I think it's a bit too overboard for them, perhaps? And did you really have to shoot that many executions at once for them?
Come on, it isn't too bad. Maybe a bit overboard, yeah. But it's like not that bad, it's just executions, you know? Void, you definitely went overboard with that. Rules are simple. Like in chapter 5 of almost every game, I think. You'll have to find the mastermind, but this time it's the traitor. They've been working with me, to be honest. So it's gonna be fun for you to try to find them. Good luck, and also, little rule, the person who kills and gets away with it gets to easily just escape with their memories intact. But if you fail finding the right culprit, your memories are erased and you'll have to compete in another season. Got it? I think we already understood right now the situation of that we're in right now for the next challenge. But does that mean we also get executed without our memories? Or sadly, I love you guys so much that I can't execute you, but I can erase your memories.
Holy crap,
hey,
that sounds
yo,
awful.
What the fuck? Sorry guys for the minor inconvenience, but let's go on with the intro, the new intro I just finished making. Anyways, wouldn't it be funny if you were the traitor? Yeah, imagine if you were one. Yeah, wouldn't that be funny? Wait, Void, wasn't there supposed to be an elimination between me and Remini? Yeah, no, sorry, because it actually ended up in a tie, so you two are not eliminated. Hey, Celeste, if this is the last time we ever have our memories, thank you for being my teammate. Thank you for everything. Anyways, I have one last gift for you all. Ugh, what am I doing in this whole weekend?
No one cares.
Okay, everyone, so I'm gonna lay down the rules, for this quote-unquote challenge. I wish you all luck to try to find the traitor, so then you all can get out of here.
Literally, just find the traitor, you idiot.
Okay, since it's a Danganronpa-themed episode, I shall lay down all your ultimates. Wait, what's my purpose and why don't I have an ultimate? Everyone else has one. To be honest, you have no purpose. To be honest, I don't know why I brought you here. It was weird. Maybe I'll serve a purpose later, I don't know. Anyway, let's go on with the intro. Didn't we already play the intro? Yeah, but I'm bored, so I'm gonna replay. After that very long intro, did anyone see French balls?
Holy there's a corpse on the ground. Everyone needs to here. And shit, that's a lot of blood. Everyone get your ass here.
So you done swearing?
No, I'm not. There's a corpse on the ground.
Limit of how many I can recover. He has them all. I'm sorry.
No.